525, a lucky, lucky day for a few local lotto winners. One ticket makes them a millionaire, at least until they pay the taxes. That winning Powerball ticket was sold at the Speedway on West Ridge Road in Rochester over the weekend for that smaller prize. $1 million, nothing to shake a stick at, though. The other person won a Take 5 ticket at the Tops and Spin Support. That prize, worth a little more than 34 grand. A big congrats to those people. How lucky is that?